Two major flaws in that is that I took the information and asked what was on the computer.